All right, here we are. Kelly's masterpiece of an estate here in Cardiff. Start with this, but I already filmed the whole thing. Just want to catch this entrance. That's the front door. Look at this nice little nap area. Look at that. That's perfect for that. We're here in Cardiff, composer district. Whole lot of concrete. But a fantastic custom home for $9 million. All right, that's where I was. I'm gonna try and get a good video in here of this, because this is really one of those unique custom specialty products. If you don't want a standard track house, you might like this one. So this is kind of in the back, so we're gonna try and get some view shots here.
So check this out. Oh,
look at that. That's custom.
Yeah, oh, I can't wait.
So a couple of ovens. It's gonna be the refrigerator next to it. Wow. Love this setup. Nice and clean. Sleek. Very custom. I like that custom feel. There's Ed and Kelly, listing agents.
Yeah, so I think because the two, I'll call her then.
That view's pretty good right here. Just a sliver, but it's a good sliver. The sliver's good.
Open up anymore.
Right. I'll call and see. I'll call and talk.
I
think I'm taking about a foot off of that hedge right there. Love this though. You could dive off of here. It's only going to be about 5 foot. You'd have to be pretty good. You could come over this side. You go in at an angle, you bounce off the bottom with your hands, and boom, in and out. No strain, no pain. This is quite a custom little balcony, isn't it? Look at them doors.
This is my house. I would have made the entire upstairs a deck.
I don't know why that has to be grass area up here. Seems like this would be a natural
be better part of the deck
place to walk right over there and enjoy the edge and mm-hmm. see it all, but you can see that water pretty good right here. It's about like that in person. I could get the trimmers out for this too. Those roof decks go. Pretty good size. I just live up here. This would be an alternative office space here. I mean, just a good tan. How's that barbecue look?
Epic. With the view.
The Sedona Lynx barbecue with a view. All right. All right. I haven't seen that master yet. A lot of glass here. I love how this little courtyard opens up there. And I love how they did this very creative little spots to get more light in everywhere. Be a little dark and dingy without those. Like that right there. That's awesome. And it's just enough light. Like that one there too. We hit the bedrooms level here, ground level. I got this all backwards, but that's the entrance, that slider. Downstairs, bedrooms. And I'm gonna hit this master, which is awesome. You might buy this just before the master. Primary, excuse me. especially if you like your workout close by and sharing the outdoor area.
That must have just been serious. We weren't closing you out. It's not staying.
I didn't take it personal.
I think I'm taking the artwork with me in this offer. I like that light, boom. Little seat right there. How about wood sliders out to the pool? Yeah, I'm diving off that balcony into here. It's nothing. It's only about 3 feet right there. I can handle that.
Yeah, maybe because it's a concrete house.
Love this shower. Got it set up nicely on both ends, and it's just wide open. You like your showers outdoors, it feels like you're outdoors here. Pretty seamless transition. And architecturally bitchin'. Is that a word? There's your drain right before there. That is awesome. Those close up too. And no one's gonna mind this closet. If you got 8 or 9 million laying around and you're looking for a house, you gotta come check this out. Oh, you see that? Sounded good. Sound me coming. You talk to? Okay, I think that's it.